faces, love my babies. My little Scarlet here. I'm gonna get her ready for bed. Got a little Burt's Bees outfit. So cute, I just noticed it has like little bees on it. Here's a little bee. Here's a little bee. It's a cute little sleeper that I found on sale on the Burt's Bees site. And a little hat that goes with it. And that's just little Rob making noise. Throwing toys around. See, here's a little Scarlet. She's so sweet. My diaper's all good. Let me take off this cute little top. There we go. It's hard to make videos in the rain, and as everybody talks, like the sun goes down, you can't make any more videos. So I have the artificial light on. This is different too. It's got like little bees on the buttons too. But this whole area here is solid, closed. And I have to do it from down here. So, let's see how this goes, Scarlet. That'd be kind of hard to put on a real baby, I would think. As cute as these little things are, that's why it's nice to have dolls, because, you know, they don't complain if it's on their head for too long. As cute as these little outfits are, sometimes they're not realistic for real babies. They're just too hard to get on. This is actually going pretty good. This is a 0 to 3 months. Sometimes Burt's Bees run small and other times it runs big. You just never know. Like a lot of the preemie stuff actually is kind of on the big side. So if you have a preemie baby, it would definitely work out. Aww. Like so cute, Scarlet. Little girls in pink. They look so cute. That one went pretty easy, actually. It's so neat how it's all solid. It's just the one piece. There's no buttons, no zipper, no nothing. Cute. Here's the little hat. The hat actually, for a newborn size, fits her very well. Aw, Scarlet looks so adorable. Keep your little head warm. Here's her little bow tie binky. She's all ready for bed. I never had a pair of Burt's Bees that had the little, I've seen them on videos, they had the little flip over feet, kind of go like this, so it could be like a, worn as a little footless one, fold the feet, fold this over, that looks cute too. With the little feet sticking out. Or you could flip them back. And cover the little footies. Cute. That's so cute when it gets cold at night. Aww. Adorable. Yay, as always, thank you for watching.